think that we are developing more sense of what's appropriate on the internet as it goes forward. So I'd imagine that we will have better guidelines on ethics and operations on the internet.